but those numbers have license to be carefree once a breakaway is sprung.
Going through, Vardy.
He's had a shot. It's a goal. And with the match still in its infancy, they are easing away.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
Milan take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Oh, flags up.
He may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
Now it's Iturbe. He's left his man. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Aimed long and direct. And it's Iturbe. Tries a through ball. Turns and goes back. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Denis Suarez.
And now the breakaway. Vardy showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Iwobi. Vardy with a shot! That's a brilliant interception.
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
And the weighted pass. Going for goal!
Lamina.
Now it's Vardy. Vardy! More and more and more and more! They are running riot! And they are cruising away! He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Milan take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Vardy. Surely he scores! Fekir. Vardy. Ball's out on the left now. He's got away. Coaxed out to the wing. Into the middle.
And it's Vardy.
Now the pass. Vardy, shot a goal! Jamie Vardy is having a party! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Vardy
with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
Four in the game, he is the man. Milan tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. That had to be more accurate. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here?
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Timely intervention.
reached half-time.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Well, every time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring. So provided they can stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
Milan have run riot in the first half, and barring a miraculous comeback, they have done the job already. Here we go again then. Fabinho. Fine defending there. Tries to get it forward quickly. Passes it through. Can he fit it? He'll have a dip! Now it's Pereira. Looks to slip it through. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Tries a through ball. It'll be a throw-in. Out again for a throw-in. Needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Fekir. Iturbe. He's made sure that that won't get through. Now the counter. And it's Denis Suarez.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
The channel. Now here's the through ball. It's put paid to a promising move. Fekir, dashing forward at pace. Vardy, now the pass. Vardy, coaxed out to the wing. Played into the middle.
Vardy passes it through.
Shoots!
Fabinho.
Aimed low and direct. Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. A real chance to break. Vardy. Oh, what's he done?
Hits one! Oh, taken with style!
This is as ruthless as it gets.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
How many more does he want?
Milan totally rampant here. And it's Iwobi. Fekir battles to win it back.
Denis Suarez
tries a
and the finish!
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop.
The shot's on! Vardy! This man is special!
And again, they pile on the misery.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Ginter positions himself well and cuts it out.
And it's Fekir,
dashing forward at pace. That's not going to make it.
The move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Vardy
pushes to get on the end of it. Breaks on here. Looks like a good ball through. That intervention. Can he score?
And that's wide.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Into a bait. So what now?
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
It's a loose ball. And there goes the final whistle.
Milan, very much the dominant side.